the pieces of classifying data, extracting data, comparing it to various sources and validating in an automated fashion, but one that's just beyond, you know, simple, it looks like this, it must be this, you know, really layering the AI piece on top to start making decisions. So